everyone. So this is day 4 post-op. I was able to take a shower, wash my hair, which felt amazing. Blow dried it, so I feel like I'm looking a little bit better today. My skin is looking kind of rough. I did put a little bit of makeup on, I'm not gonna lie. I was looking pretty pale, but I did show you like the main areas of bruising. So the main areas of bruising are around my eyes. As you can see, I have 2 black eyes, basically. I am gonna put a little mascara on and see if that makes things a little bit better. I don't know. Anyways, I'll do another update tomorrow. So the next day, I get the splint out. I have splints inside of my nostrils. The cut's healing up pretty good. Doesn't look too bad. So